save our planet. The U.S. National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration reports that the contiguous United States had its fourth warmest summer on record, with average August temperatures of 75 degrees Fahrenheit registering at 2.2 degrees above the average for the previous century.